This is a hover test between the Mavic 3 and the Mavic Mini 2.
Gentlemen, start your engine.
And they're underway.
In our test, the Mavic Mini 2 lasted 24 minutes before initiating critical landing. While the Mavic 3 lasted 32 minutes. Now, I think 24 minutes is plenty of time, but 32 minutes is definitely better, especially if you're trying to film yourself crossing a long bridge. 8 minutes could be just enough of a difference between a safe landing and a wet drone.